Tohoku Mud Crusher Rack?
Yeah, no, it's good. It's pretty good.
Tohoku! Tohoku!
Lots of hacks, lots of jumps, lots of fun, lots of wind.
It's pretty big. There's a lot of motocross guys, because it's a motocross track. But also there's a lot of mountain bikers and mountain bike parks and all that kind of stuff. There's
speed bumps?
A garage or something. As soon as he picked up that bike, he's like talking with an Australian accent and stuff.
That'll be it.
Chad Reed here.
Why didn't they go and do something? Well, we can make the landing steeper now.
Right. So who usually drops off there?
Everybody.
However,
he's the only one that's done that.
Not the big one.
Who's that? I was gonna do it today, but unfortunately I can't.
What do? They dig it away.
We're gonna have to make the landing steeper.
And this hack.
Oh, the roll-in's probably about 2 meters. Phew!
What do you reckon?
Forfeit the game, stop the talk show. Product of what you're taught to know. Forfeit the game, cause tomorrow, when it's all done, you reap what you sow. Look at you while taking pleasure in the awful things you put me through. You take away if I give in. My life, my pride is broken. You have to think you're never wrong. You live what you learn. You have to act like you're someone. You live what you learn. You are someone to have like you.
I say I do. The way I hurt myself again, just to get back at you. You take away when I give in. My life, my pride is broken. You have to think you're never wrong. You live what you learn. You have to act like you're someone. You live what you learn. You are someone to have like you.
Mm-hmm.